For centuries, walls have divided us. Where there could be us, there is I. Where there could be ours, there is mine. Me and mine, you and yours. We ignore what happens on the other side of those walls, not realizing we're still connected. As one side wants more, the other has less. The divide grows until we no longer see ourselves as the same. We become the rich and the poor, the haves and the have-nots, them and us and them. And all throughout, poverty grows in the separation of these broken relationships. And it's not only with each other that we're separated from. Our relationships with creation, the Creator, and even with ourselves are broken. But there is hope. When we remember we are one creation and one people, those walls begin to come down. When we truly come together, poverty has nowhere to grow. In the last 25 years alone, we have seen 1 billion people escape extreme poverty. While this progress is something to be celebrated, there are still millions of people in need. Walls of separation still block our chances of a world without poverty, and people are building new walls every day. Greed leads communities consumed by war, the earth stripped of its resources, and markets thriving at the expense of people. So what are we to do? Give up and continue to build the walls, or break them down? We believe that by coming together, we can break down the walls of poverty. By working with thousands of churches around the world, we have already seen broken relationships restored and communities empowered. Together, we are meeting basic needs, responding to natural disasters, and educating communities to lead the change. Where there was once separation, a global community is growing. Poverty may rage on, but we are united in knocking it down. You can become part of this today, because your support can transform lives and communities for good. In God's hands, your gift is powerful enough to do immeasurably more than you can imagine. So join us in breaking down the walls that separate us, and together, let's bring an end to extreme poverty.